Assalamu alaikum, dear student. I am your science teacher Huma Babar and this is class 2. Today our topic is safety and today we will learn about some safety rules at different places. Dear students, carelessness can cause accidents. You should always be careful and follow some simple safety rules. So first of all, we will learn about some safety rules on the road. Dear students, you should never play on the road. Today there is always a rush on road. So it is very very dangerous to play on the road. You should never run while crossing the road. Always walk on footpath. Stop, look and listen before you cross the road. Use your eyes, use your ears before you use your feet. At the signal, look for green light before you cross the road. Always look both sides of the road before crossing. Use the zebra crossing to cross the road. And never play on the road with your friends. Always be an adult on the road. Now dear students, safety at home. Do not play with electrical gadgets, you may get a shock. Do not leave your toys lying around on the floor. You or someone else may trip over them. Don't play near hot appliances. Don't touch the outlets. Don't play with fire. Keep away from sharp objects. Do not touch electric fans, toasters or hot utensils. You may get hurt or burned. Do not climb on furniture because they can fall and hurt you. You should not push anyone or run down the staircase. Never climb on desk or chair. Never play with blade or knife. Don't touch electric wires, moving fans and hot iron. Never put objects into ears or nose. Do not play near the fire. Keep first aid box at home. Keep distance while watching television. Take care while lighting firecrackers. And never play with matchbox. You may burn your fingers. Now dear students, water safety. Here are some rules for water safety. Be careful while swimming. You should never push or pull another person in water. Always have an adult to watch you. Always use a swimming tube if you don't know how to swim properly. And do not go into deep water. Now safety rules while playing. On the swings, hold on to the swing support. What care should you take if your friend is swinging on the swings? Yes, do not go too near the swing when someone else is swinging. Be careful on jungle gym, otherwise you may get hurt. While climbing on the slide, hold on to the railing that you do not fall. And dear students, be careful of glass pieces or sharp objects lying around on the ground. Bus safety. Do not put your hands out of the bus. We should not walk in a moving bus. Stand in a line while waiting for the bus and get into the bus one by one. And dear students, do not talk to the driver while he is driving. Do not lean out of the bus. The bus moves with quite high speed and we may not notice a truck or a car coming from the opposite direction. And as it passes us, we might get hurt. If you get hurt, you must always inform an adult like your parents or a teacher. They will apply medicine and call a doctor. That's all. Thank you.